fucked. I just really fucked it up.
Anyone home?
My video is fucked up. I'm very sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. One video is complete.
How are you?
One video is uploading.
Pretty boy.
I don't have time for this. Where's the cop?
Piss off. Niggas, you my nigga. Oh wow. Come here. Watch, I'm gonna blow us up. Watch, come here. And since I don't feel like fighting this guy. Oh shit, he's right there. Oh, whoa, whoa. Just kill, like, this guy, he's pretty fucking hard. He's not hard. He's just very fucking, like, he's like Bluebeard. Ooh, bye. easiest thing you could ever do.
What's up? You'll find me at Wally's Diner.
Okay. I was at a diner, like...
Time to hit the road, Jack.
A few hours ago. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? All right, we'll fight him. Come on, I don't have time. Get up.
Okay, you got me.
You want to read my script?
Okay, man, you got me.
You
want to read my script? Thank you. This is not even... I'm not doing that. It's too much. I just slept. You can shoot from the back of the car, like, or you could just do this. I don't even know if I should stop the room. Oh shit. Whoops. I killed two people. I didn't mean to do that. Squirt. I think I got three parts up with it now. Three parts uploaded. I'm down 17 minutes. A wicked, wicked nigga. We all niggas on here. Now, why even say the N word? Like, honestly. That is not my fault. I did not mean to do that either. Oh, one video uploaded. That's three videos uploaded. One more to go.
This better be good. My name is Don. Don Rafferty. You may not remember me, but I worked undercover jobs with your dad. I thought you looked familiar. Yeah, I remember you and Carrie driving your dad nuts with your Green Hornet stick. Those were some good days. Cut the sentimental crap. What's your part in all this? Your father. When he got into trouble with internal affairs, I promised him I'd watch out for his boys. Nick, I know about this case. It's way over your head.
You're a little late, Don. Carrie might already be in trouble.
Not if you hurry. Wu's men are holding him in Chinatown at the Peking Duck.
I want to hear how you know that, Don. After I find Carrie.
Alright. I gotta go to a butcher shop because that's the only place to go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do three parts to this. Fuck. So I'm right here in a bookshop, so I'm in Korea. So.